Today is a truly proud and special day for those of us here in the White House, because Ron works right here alongside of us on the Secret Service counter-assault team. These are incredible people. As they approach the top, roughly 200 well-trained and well-armed terrorists ambushed the American and Afghan forces. Soon, Ron heard his comrade call his name. Ryan Whelan had been struck by shrapnel at the base of the mountain. He was very, very seriously hurt. But Ron braved enemy fire to rush to his friend and to treat his wounds. Then he heard over the radio that American fighters near the top of the cliff were pinned down and some were critically injured. There was blood all over the place. It was a tough, tough situation to be in. Soon, Ron and his comrades used nylon webbing to lower the most critically injured down the sides of this really dangerous and very steep cliff. When he reached the base of the mountain, Ron raced to each patient, giving them life-saving care. They were bleeding profusely and preparing them to be evacuated by helicopter. But Ron was not done yet. He charged back to the mountain, all the way up, and then rejoined the fight. For more than 6 hours, Ron bravely faced down the enemy. Not a single American died in that brutal battle, thanks in great measure to Ron's heroic actions. It is my honor and privilege, along with Mike and all of these incredible warriors in front of me, to present you with the Congressional Medal of Honor.